Hello everyone! Today, we will be making this lucky money bag together, according to Asian tradition. You can give this lucky bag to your friends during the Lunar New Year for good luck, or hang it on your backpack or purse for decoration, which is also very beautiful. And in this tutorial, I will be using red to 0.0 millimeters yarn and a 3.0 millimeters crochet hook so you can see it more clearly. So now, let's get started.
Thank you.
I'll show you how to hide the excess yarn here. Flip it inside out and thread the hook through the stitches like this. Change the yarn to sequins to crochet the edge of the bag. And start here. The mouth of the bag, I will use a different piece of yarn and thread it around like this. You can put coins inside for good luck, or use cotton instead like me. A lucky bag that is full will be more auspicious than an empty one. Add details to the string and the finished lucky bag gift. You are making the bag for someone special. You can personalize it by adding their name or initials. You can make the bag larger or smaller to fit your needs, and use any type of yarn you like. Wish you success. Goodbye.